Okay, now we're going to be working on a tricky spot in the piece because you now have to use a low 2 and a high 2 all at once. Let's start by finding the A string, first finger, low 2, high 2, third finger. See that? Again, first finger, low 2. Two, three. Okay, now you also need the open string. So just remember, you don't lean on the E string. You need to make sure you're only pressing your fingers on the A string. That way when you do, it'll be easy, you will not have that scratchy sound. If you have your fingers down like this, it's going to sound really funky, okay? Okay, let's play D, low 2, 3, D, high 2nd finger. Okay, last time, D, low 2, 3, high 2. Okay, have fun practicing.